Hey friends, I'm Teresa Strasser along with Donna Rucco, and you're on the list.
Now, on this day in 1916, Albert Einstein published his theory of general relativity.
A theory that fundamentally changed our understanding of space and time.
Mm-hmm. His name is synonymous with genius, but what do most of us actually know about his signature equation, E equals mc squared?
It's all relative on the breakdown.
Do you know who this guy is behind me?
Einstein.
Albert Einstein.
When you think Einstein, what theory comes to mind?
Gravity.
Or
relativity. An apple falling from a tree.
Yeah, that's a little more Newton.
Relativity.
Yes. What does relativity mean to you?
My mom, dad. No, just kidding.
For what equation is he the most famous?
MC.
MC equals.
Shall I say it in his accent, or is that offensive?
Let's try it in his accent.
E equals MC squared.
Can you say anything else in your Einstein accent?
No, not really.
Do you know what the E stands for?
I do not.
Equals?
N.
What you get when you drink Red Bull?
Energy.
Yes. M.
Matter. No.
Math? Math? Something like that?
Math would make sense because it is an equation.
Must.
You go there on Sunday if you're Catholic?
Mass.
Yes. And C, that's a tough one.
Oh, gosh.
Not too sure. C's
speed of light. It doesn't have anything to do with C.
Yeah, why is it C? C is confusing.
There you go. That's what C is.
See, Einstein, take that. Or can I have an Advil?
Because I'm getting a headache trying to think
right.
of this.
Succinctly put, it's the notion that space and time can't be absolute. They're all relative.
Oh, okay.
Is your mind blown?
It really is.
I notice a lot of people today don't really understand E equals MC squared, but everybody has an opinion on Einstein's hair.
It's a mess.
It's a little wispy.
Erratic.
Pure magic.
It's very luscious, and it could flow through the wind, you know?
Now I need an Advil. Another one. Do you want to say goodbye with your Einstein accent?
Goodbye.
Nice.